So this is our new locker room. If you follow me this way, we can go and see everyone's lockers. As you can see, all lockers have our name tag. We have these plaques that honor, you know, previous players. This one, recent graduate, Emily Johnson. We all miss her. It was great having her here. And we have our huge TV, which we love. Every morning we watch ESPN First Take to see Stephen A. Smith and Skip Bayless argue about NBA and NFL. It's fun. And next, we have the lovely showers that are clean and mold-free and updated. As you can see, there's about four of them. I love the light in here because it's perfect for getting ready for games and doing your hair. I really love the oval look of our locker room. It makes it very spacious. We're not all on top of each other. I love the automatic lighting and the mood lighting. So if you turn off the lights, we have blue lighting, which is really cool. So this renovation was done over the summer in order to be ready for the season. But last year, we got a new media room and training room as this, you know, this improvement of the T-Dome. So we'll go there next. So this is the hallway with a bunch of murals of past Gauchos. I love this personally. This is last year when we won the Big West Conference Tournament.
So now we're standing between the men's and the women's locker room, and we're gonna head down this beautiful hallway right here down to some of the other updates we got. Okay, so right here we got the Founders Room. This is kind of a place for the boosters to come and they just hang out before the games, halftime of the games, after the games. We get to come in here as players, which is real nice, and we get to kind of hang out, talk to the boosters. This room is really amazing because we got so much history in here. You can look up along the walls and just from all the people that used to play here. Right here we got our training room, which is really nice. It's right next to the women's and men's locker room, so it's just really convenient. We don't have to walk far. Our trainers take good care of us here. Right here we got our media room. We come here a couple times a week and we just work on film. Coach goes over new plays. Just really get down to business in this room and figure out what we're gonna do for our upcoming games and just fix our problems. It's nice we got a big screen right here. As you can see, this is just a huge transformation from our locker room compared to last year. For our men's and women's program, we're really, really appreciative. We got a nice bottom space down here for shoes. They put ventilation down here so stuff isn't getting too smelly down here. We got upper lockers, like I said, with plugins for iPhones or, you know, whatever. That's really convenient in here. They put a surround sound system up here for us. We get this thing bumping before our games. We got the upper lighting, so that's kind of nice. It was really dark in our old locker room here. We didn't have much. Now we have a lot more space, and it's just a better vibe. It's like an NBA locker room feeling. We come in here and just a lot more ready for the games. We got cable. We watch all the games on here after practice, kind of hang out here. We got our top-notch bathrooms here. They hooked it up with the nice lighting all the way around in here and stuff. We finally got space in the bathrooms, but last year we didn't have much space, so us big guys coming here, it got to be kind of a hassle and stuff. They even got an ice bath in here for us. This comes in handy. On behalf of Leigh and I, we want to thank you for coming on our tour today. These locker rooms have been amazing, amazing addition for us, and we want to thank you and really appreciate everything that got donated to these locker rooms, and we'll see you out on the court.